Consider this. The Pittsburgh coverage area has now seen 14 confirmed tornadoes this May. That tops the record of 11 in May of 1985. And if you take the years 1995 through 2023 and add up all the tornadoes in May for all those years, there have only been 16. And again, we've seen 14 this month alone. So why so many tornadoes? Here's Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Yasmin Rodriguez.
The National Weather Service has confirmed that the Pittsburgh area is already well above normal tornado activity for the year. Friday alone recorded 5 tornadoes, and like many, you may be wondering, well, why are there so many tornadoes?
The environment the last week has been very unusual, which would help explain the upswing in the number of tornadoes around the Pittsburgh area.
On average, the Pittsburgh area sees about 6 tornadoes for the whole year, and only halfway through May, the area is way above that.
This month, we were at 9. I believe we are now at 10 for the month of May. Normal for May is nowhere close to this.
And meteorologists at the National Weather Service in Pittsburgh say there still may be more to come.
We're not even in the peak of the severe weather season. Usually June is our main time frame for tornadoes.
And with all the severe weather we've been seeing, the National Weather Service making clear what sets a storm apart from an actual tornado.
It's a rotating thunderstorm based off the atmospheric conditions, based off the wind aloft. And once it touches the ground, it's a tornado. If it's suspended through the air, it's a funnel cloud.
With the commonality, we do want to remind you all of some ways to stay safe during a tornado. Distance yourself as far away as you can from the tornado. Take shelter in a basement, bathroom, or closet, ideally somewhere where there are no windows. And for added protection from flying debris, throw blankets on top of you. And for those who may think they are not necessarily in a tornado-prone area, the National Weather Service saying this.
And that's something that we see in Pennsylvania is where it goes over these hills. A lot of people think, oh, hills, you know, we're not going to get tornadoes here, but that's incorrect. The tornadoes don't care about the hills.
The strongest recorded tornado on Friday was an EF1, but just last week there was an EF2 over in Finleyville. Reporting from Pittsburgh, Yasmin Rodriguez, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.